Moving up today at number 3. Barcelona is still one of the two strongest teams in the world despite losing Neymar, says a Juventus boss. Brazil forward Neymar left for PSG this summer after the €200 million release clause was met, but Allegri said Barcelona are second to Madrid as one of the second strongest teams in Europe, and they are a team to beat in the Champions League this season.